trade.
You started detecting in this field here.
Okay. It was up there that I found a gold brooch.
Okay, I just out of that hole about 5 minutes ago, got two relatively modern shillings and a 1956 half crown. So out of this hole, I've got a nice bit of silver here. So it looks like Victoria, but until I get home, clean it up, we'll find a date on. But yeah, nice little Victorian sixpence, something like that. See that? There we go. So some modern stuff in there. And then we've got a Victorian silver, a bit of silver.
Nice, very nice.
So, out the same hole, the sixpence. Got another good strong signal from the little detector, a good 95 on that. Alright, so we'll have a little look in here. Just pulled it out. There we go. Good signal there. Somewhere around here. Where yet? There we go, nice. Another so two silvers out the same hole. Okay, it's a Joseph V, I think. Joseph V, nice. So yeah, another sixpence. It's not bad. Just had a very good day so far. And then what we got? Two silvers more or less out the same hole. I'll scop that down there. I'll get the other one.